Hello everyone, welcome to Destiny. We're playing a bit more of CK3. Let's end with that. And let's bring the music up. There we go. So yesterday, we created Britannia. So now we have that. We have a bunch of stuff now pending. Wait, so the guy has as his vassal myself, as his liege myself. How is that possible? Oh right, because wait, then Denmark is not part of Brittany, is it? No, it's not. So he is my vassal because he is there. Okay, fair enough. Alright, so we now, yeah, I need to invest quite a lot and I don't have money now, but I really need to invest on making sure that that we have everyone really happy with us. This woman has been always upset with us. She does not like us at all. She's really, really upset. Right, most of them are pretty happy with us. And we need to do this. But the problem is if I do this and then I die, it's a bit bad. Right, I wouldn't say no. To these. Yes, I am perfectly happy to do that. I am pretty happy to do that indeed. So let's pick this up and move this here. Let's raise our local army here. And let's attack. We don't need to dedicate that many soldiers to these. So the guy will get these himself. I'm okay with that. I think that the guy, yeah, the guy now has a lot of stuff. So he has Mercia essentially, and that is quite big. Whilst I have Wessex, but so I have Wessex, which is weird. He has that, and of course that the first thing that they do is to go and fuck up the stuff that I have. By the way, am I converting? Yeah, I'm converting faith there, and I hope that I have get more money. Right, there he goes. He's assaulting the fort, which is damaging troops, but it's not damaging my troops, so I'm okay with that. Right, I don't need to. Let's have that guy as an as the commander. Right, let's go to town now. And this peasant revolt is not good. Well, I know that I don't have that things aren't great. I'm fully aware of that. But I've been trying to keep everyone happy, so I've been not really doing not really doing what I wanted to do. So she is an okay diplomat. So the primary heir is sister, which is then okay, this guy is still my vassal. Oh, that's fine. Right, her sister is the queen or the duchess, so that's fine. Right, so we got a lot of money there with that. And these guys seem to be active and all. Okay. Continue searching for secrets then. And we still have the annoyance. So Britannia is our guy, that's fine. Scotland is our guy. For Wales, they don't want to have our guy. Yeah, they really never like to have our guy. They want that guy and that's it. I guess that because the guy is the guy that is controlling the guy isn't even controlling anything there, but they want him to be the guy that does it. I really don't know. I would like to understand what's their problem. They are always against. They just like this guy, I guess. Right, so they are all priests. Okay, this guy is alright. Who am I trying to sway now? I don't need to sway this guy anymore. Let's sway this guy. I can't sway him yet because he's the... That's very convenient. So, I mean, this guy is annoying because... I would really need to sway the kid. The kid is 8 years old, so I might die before I can sway him to get the votes. And even this guy already swayed the guy, but the guy is indecisive. Alright, let's sway this guy then. Okay, we are getting some money out of doing this, and something just happened. This sound is very... very profound. I don't know what happened. So this is almost like raiding. We are getting some money. And we are in friendly territory, eh? That's even better then. Oh, guess because it is because it's Britain. And now because this guy is here. Where is that? There, yeah. I need to start conquesting, I need these. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if they accept. Seems good. That's all ours now. Now we can create that as well if we want to. Give me one more here and I can press this stuff for you. That is not good. Our wife died. She betrayed us. It was just horrible, to be honest. It was just horrible. She even refused to she refused to do anything for us, really. Like, she was really... We asked her, can you please... it's fine, we can do that. We asked her, can you please... can you please just abandon your lover? And she was like, no. I'm not gonna do that. So yeah. It was pretty sad. Very good. Capture everyone and do everything. Oh, our queen is immediately pregnant. By the way, did we lost any? No, we didn't lost any concubines. That's good. Right, so we can have our we could have our sons and stuff just conquering stuff. Okay, so we need to fight this guy. We're at a disadvantage. And we cut the head of the commander. Okay man, so continue, do that. And our acquaintance Linda died in our dungeon. So one could ask, why is our acquaintance imprisoned by us? Life is tough, I guess. So we are getting a lot of money. By the way, we just fixed the control there. The control here is not great. Let's fix that. And this place here is now just really ripe. Yeah, the problem is that... like, it's ripe to build, but I can't build. Do we have... So do we have everything already here? Yeah, we already... Okay, we have 19. What do we need to... I am clicking. Right, so next one, we might Yeah, I don't know when we will be able to just convert. I think that in order to convert, we might need to do this end that I don't understand yet. So here on the realm, independent tribal rulers may settle, becoming feudal or clan. I don't know if I can do that myself, and I should do this. How old am I? 52. Right, so let's just do this and see what happens. How many factions suddenly appear against us. I bet that now they're all, like, their opinion is really going down. Is right, we don't want to go and attack the guy. Seems to be good, Bjorn. Let's attack the guy. No, don't go away. Come here. Okay, so our daughter can finally marry the guy, and that will get a lot of renown to both of us. Right, so is that... Wait. That is not the objective. So you can come here, and you can come here, and then suddenly the war just ends, right? Indeed. And everyone. And do we have, right, so this champ wants the kingdom of Scotland. He is our cousin and he's not even our vassal. Our vassal or not? Okay, he's our cousin. But he is a vassal. Yeah, so... why can't I offer him vassals? I guess that I should try to sway him to see if I could do that. Right, this guy is already 100%. And is he voting for us yet? Okay, let's found an holy order. So I gave the holy order to someone else, is that it? Sure, why not? No, I'm not gonna give your wife, because that way you don't have kids, and that's fun to screw you over that way. No. Okay, so that's all fun and dandy. This thing I cannot it's very annoying, but I can't construct. Anything, and there are no updates, so this place here is already pretty good to continue investing, so I will just upgrade stuff. And here as well, I guess. Or actually even just build stuff. The one that gives us control. That's not ours anymore. It isn't. So let's not do work for him. Screw him. Convert culture. Is these ours? But let's see. This has the right culture. This has the right culture. And this has the right culture. This has the right culture. Again, right culture. And again, right culture. Right culture. And I can't see that one. Right culture. So yeah. So I do not need to convert culture anymore. At least not for now. So yep. Focus on improving our stuff. And so Hope that I never built anything there. So in here. So we already built there. We are building here. We can upgrade this here, which is good. And we can build a bunch of stuff here as well. Nope. Not happening. Disrupt schemes and yep, I just want these really. And it's fine, I can even do that myself, I guess. Yep. And I don't have land there. I have land here. I guess that I can do... now let's move these here and let's raise all armies here. So, this guy is good, so let's get half of the troops actually. Now I want to get the other guy. Yep, the shield guy needs to come back to the capital. Then... you can come here. I thought that I saw, okay, it's this one here. Yeah, you can go there. And then I need to conquer that as well. It's fine, I don't need to do that. And I don't want to call anyone as well. Let's just get this religious place. Alright, so Carl, the previous guy died, but Carl immediately came back and said, okay, I love you. He's our champion, so he already knew us. By the way, do we have here... Right, I don't have the money to get some of these guys. What does he have? Okay. Need to go to jail, mate. Screwed up. I just captured a bit of... Right, so... That is ours now. So we need to convert. No, it's already the right religion. We just need to convert the culture, which we are. Yeah, we don't have any promotion of culture. We are just buffing the development. So let's promote the culture there. Yeah. Nice, so this guy so I allowed the guy to create cult, to create that, and then he is just going against me. I don't know how do I lease. And I don't know how to convert this guy to come to work for us. I feel that I promoted something that is not part of us, and then it's just a bit of a problem. Okay, so we have that now. The next one... So we need two more. It would be good if we could do this before we died. Really good. That's not good. So who inherited these? We need to. We are swaying the other guy. So do we need to make someone happy? Oh, that's perfect. You are a good steward, so that's very good. Yeah, I need to be careful with you because you are not our biggest fan. Elections wise, how are we doing? Seems good. That's all good. Britannia is our guy. Scotland is our guy. And Ear is still not our guy. And yeah, you're already married. And you already have a bunch of kids. And you are not giving me everything because that's absurd. Ireland is our guy and that one is our guy. It's only Wales that they are really, really stupid and they just refuse to vote on us. But the kid cannot be swayed yet. And this guy is already full on board and he's already voting on our guy. Yep, so let's sway this guy. So giving land to our kids is always good. Alright, so let's go for the next one. So, eesh, that is bad. I only want Svaland. You have a couple of them, eh? And I can't find the one that I want, which is stupid. And then, can I not get these? Chieftain of SGAE. Okay. SG Hey, can I not try to get the guy's capital? Is that it? Well, that's a bit bullshit, isn't it? Then, is it the duchy then? Come on, man. I don't care about the rest, I just want these one. Why can't I? That's the one. There we go, perfect. That is perfect. They are going for our capital. Alright, so let's split in half. And then split in half. And you go to the capital. Then these guys can all here. And I think that I left someone there. This is a bit of a... bigger war than I thought. Cool. We are starting to have some health problems now. Which is not great. Not quite. I was like, why is this not ending? I'm a bit nervous when I die, what happens, because this guy is like getting pretty good. And when we go away, I mean, I need to reform the religion essentially before I go, or else this will be bad. Right, so looking to the that, and so you are promoting culture, you are doing that, and we are okay with religion. Well, again, that's good. I'll go for that one then if you need to do something. Yeah, this will take, oh boy. It's fine. Thank you. Right, we are conquering that now. I don't get why this is still so so low. Right, you go there. And you go there. Not that they are conquering our capital or something, so it's weird. There are a lot of things attacking. Right, then the guy decided that it was a good time to just attack me. After her father seems to be a good idea. It's time that we get a place. We are not getting that much. We aren't getting that much. Like value of war. It's weird. I think that this guy will lose the claim just by literally not attacking. Oh no, he is attacking now. Okay. We need to finish this war soon rather than later. And we might need to kill everyone. As these guys are trying to conquer at the same time as we are. That is not good that we lost our son. So that is good indeed. Come here and attack that. Can we just finish this war, please? You come here. Oh, it's fine, it's a prisoner, so I'm okay with that. That is good, although I can't focus on that just yet. Okay, so it's bad. I am at the doorstep now. The game had to fuck us somehow, and we died immediately. Okay, let's do that. I chose the focus already. Yep, and we lost Wales. Mm-hmm. And our vassals are not as happy with us, so we really need to control this now. Because they have just one where is the other army? I don't even understand what I need to get. I just need to be careful because they might decide to do something stupid. Alright, so the best marshal. He really does not like us now. Really, really upset with us. Okay, at least this guy will start liking us. That's good. We lost a bit of soldiers, but luckily we have the stuff. We lost a bunch of terrain. Why? Why did we lose these? That's just silly. Why would we lose that? I don't understand why would we lose that. That was ours. Yeah, these laws are just so annoying. It's like, I mean, if it's something that... And like this as well. Our elf brother got way more stuff than we did. And we were already selected as the heir. Alright, so we are killing our brother, I see. Right. That's not Denmark. we have so much shit conquered now. I don't get it, really. So we got all of our shit back, that's good. We need to... We can't change yet, okay. Our wife needs to assist us with managing the domain. It's still too much, so this is not good. Yeah, the stewardship should... do I have too many duchies now? Yes, I do. This one I want to keep. Yeah. So I need to give these away. Person. No, I'm not gonna give you these. Right, so I can only give you these if you have one. Do we have Lennox again? Is that it? Yep, I don't know if we had Lennox at the time. I don't think that we did. We didn't have that, so we can give that to our son. I remember if I had 7 or 9 counties. But I really don't want... I will destroy this title. Fuck it. Let's finish this war as fast as we can, because this is getting pretty messy. Right, fuck it. On and continue conquering stuff. Let's marry our son with a giant. I'm not gonna sleep with my son's wife, that's stupid. And I really need to fix these. It's annoying that my wife doesn't have enough stewardship. Prisoner. We need someone with more stewardship, so yeah, it's tough. Let's marry her. How come is that not it only gave us one? Okay, fair enough. People died. By the way, do we have a physician? No, we don't have a physician yet. Why can't I... Right, so let's invite her. And... and make her concubine. We only need to either give one away or change. Nice. This war is taking too long. And now I'm losing points on the war, cause like, why do I care if they are conquering these? I conquered the place that I'm trying to conquer. Doesn't say when we can change our focus. Why are you not conquering that? By the way, our sons cannot go to war. I need to... This is taking too long, really. It just doesn't make any sense, the amount of time that this is taking. It's plus 100%. Oh nice, thank you very much. You just left. And this resistance would be understandable if they were actually conquering our shit, but they are not even. I need to stop a bit, cause... Right. Our vassal is fighting against us. Who is unhappy with us? They are not happy because of the domain control as well. I can't lose wars because if I do, things will go to shit. We're having so many of them that it's fine, really. There's too much shit happening, to be honest. Don't we have anyone from our house to marry? I guess it's fine. They are just indecisive regarding which sand they want to support. need to remove the rest of the stuff that they have on us. Okay, go to Santiago now. Go there and get that for us back. Can embark because we don't have the money. That's sad. Hey, we really, really need to do this fast. This is a lot. And because the guy was captured, then we just reject him. Fair enough, fair enough. Alright, let's finish this one and then I need to rearrange a lot of stuff here. And now he's making us spend even more time. Because they have 3 places now. Yeah, so it's these. So this will now be... Oh, they got one more? No, they did not got one more. Right, so now they only have that one. And that one. So these will be ours now. This one will be done. This was tough. Come on, be done with that. This was all just for that place. It's a bit absurd. So, that is ours now. I need to... I can't really do that just yet. The Pope, eh? You got, the guy got imprisoned by the Pope. So you... want a place. But yeah, so I can give you that. That way you are happy with us, that's good. We really need to give terrain away. I don't have 3 holy sites. I do. So one. Two. I don't understand then, because like, that is the holy site. Did I lost one of the holy sites? So that is ours. And that is ours. Oh, I forgot, there is another one. Right, so we don't have 3 holy sites, but we are closer. I need to essentially calm down the rain now. It's now the clan of Denmark. Okay, so, what do I give away then? Weird, because this has the temple. And that's the holy site, but this doesn't, at least not yet. And there is no option to build the temple here, so that's weird. Yep, nothing that gives us piety. Right, so to start with, You need to fix the control here. And I really, really need to give stuff away. These I can't give away. These I could give away. Now I will give these away because this is just like I fixed it, but it is not really like that important to me, and I haven't started building anything there yet. This one is really giving us a lot of stuff. I guess that I can give these away. Okay, that is good. So now this has everything in good shape. Good shape as well. Needs a bit of control, but I'm already doing control there. And besides control, we are chill or not. Yes, so we now only need control, and these guys also need to get the culture promoted. Okay, that's good. Right, so don't we have a way to control the to get control over time? Oh dear, we don't. Okay, so let's do. Oh, we don't have the money. Sure, money seems good. I don't have the money to usurp. But I will definitely usurp that. By the way, we haven't been so. Let's host a feast. That will cost us money, but will decrease our stress, which is pretty good because we are pretty stressed. I know that we're in debt, but we are getting a lot of stuff done. Let's get some alliances in place. We are swaying someone that we already have 100%. This guy will very likely die in prison, so we don't really need to worry about him. Let's sway this guy. Let's put a point here. Let's raise local raiders. I'm gonna get the county and then get one of our sons to do the county. So this army can do 176, which is enough. Only got 8, so that will, this will take time. Right, so the guy goes to jail. I'm having to imprison everyone now. Sure. Right, so I need more. I can ransom. Not yet. Okay. You can go. Anacron, grant this to our son. We have a son that has... Right, so, yeah. She needs to stay here. Okay. And we have a bunch of sand. So you are already there. You can still be educated. Let's focus on diplomacy. Yeah, we don't have any diplomacy at all. You can be focused on Marshall. I can't educate you anymore because you're already a vassal. I guess that is the advantage of making your son a vassal. And you can be a good spy master. Okay, we do have, I was about to say we didn't have a good spy master, but we do have a good spy master. Right, this seems to be the best exchange. Good, we get to weak hook on the guy. Our son that is already a vassal is going strong. Alright, so we removed a lot of our stress that way. I want to get the last... I think that now the realm is kind of alright. They are not... They are now stressed that they are tribal and shit like that. And the short rain is still something that upsets them. Am I still swaying someone that needs to be swayed? Yes. We don't have this old place, but our guys could do that, I guess. That wouldn't really hurt. But I've been really focusing on Right, so we can, we need to get, we need to get more people with, prowess. There we go. We really, really need, okay. You can be our physician, and you better start liking us, or else we will upset you very much. Right, and people don't want to vote on my son, but we are still pretty young ourselves, aren't we? 45. Yeah, give me one more year. Yeah, that's... I wouldn't want to lose more kingdoms, but I guess that I already have Britannia. So this is no longer Sweden, but is allied with the king, which is imprisoned. I really only need the county, Uppland. Yep. But before we do that, I think that I can only arrange alliances if I'm a diplomat, so that's not as easy as it was before. Right, the guy just got fucked because he ended up having my son as a... not my son, but someone from our family as a... as an heir. Right, so we just arranged a couple of marriages so that when we come attack these, we don't have a surprise. So I can't build anything here. I don't know why this is bodged up. I would like the, because I don't understand yet fully the old gist of being of going from tribal to feudal, but I would pretty much want to do that, but I don't know how to. I think that if I switch this here, or there is a decision to... change government type. That's not the law, right? What are the requirements then? It doesn't say what are the requirements. Could it be on the culture? That's only on iMedieval, so that will take a long time. I might need to get these to be able to get to the next era. I also don't understand that. I don't know, or maybe it's the ear. Right, but I want to reform. I only did this. Nice, or at least don't want to go to war. Should punish them for what they just did, refuse to come to war with us. Because they don't like us. That guy's been taken prisoner again. So they want to Okay, so you guys do that war then. Right, we can just lose money. It is fine. These guys have quite a lot of stuff. That's theirs as well. What is actually is? I don't want to go and attack. Is this is? No, that's ours. That's from Denmark. Right, fuck it then, let's go. Are they attacking your home? No. Sure. We need to. We can't call. We can't call anything because we don't have money. So we should fix that soon. It has been quite troublesome. Okay, I don't know why that is now complaining. Okay, it's the only one that still has low control, fair enough. As soon as that is done, I need to come here, and then I need to get the other way here. Come on. This might actually just end the war, and then I need to get the these two companies to the other side as fast as I can. I don't have money now, but I will get them soon. Come on. I just don't want to lose our troops. And I don't want to lose that as well, so... Why am I obese? I won't accept yet. Okay, the guy got that. Plan these hours now, and so the guy knows that I killed my brother. So it would be a good time then to just kill him, considering that he knows too much. Oh, I think that he doesn't understand that. So why is it so low? Can I reform the culture now? Right, so the thing is that I don't have enough piety, but besides that, it's fine. I need to... Can I build here? I can't. But I would like to keep these, but it's a bit silly to keep these if I can, if I'm not gonna be able to build here for now. Let's grant these to our son. And do we still, are we still considering to have that? Yes, we do. Okay, cool. Right, then after winning this war, I need to go. Because I didn't have the money, it was like, oh yeah. I can't give you the, you can't get on a boat. Nice. So now we should have a marriage, I guess. Is that ear? Right, you can hire the Holy War without any cost. Or the Holy Order. Our allies don't know what to do. Yeah, let's do that to improve development. The guy is winning the war. I am actually losing the war. Yeah, no, no. You need to go there. Don't allow the guy to get it. And he's still complaining. We lost a lot of troops and we are gaining them, but By the way, this has been all conquered by vassals, I believe. I've never really invested time here yet. And that's all the way there. I guess that I can just send troops here. I've sent the troops. I don't know if you win before we get there or not. But I did send the troops. Right, so she has been a thorn in our ass for a long time. Right, so you, Whoa, real chill. So, let's order by stewardship. You are gonna be our new steward. And you can be our marshal. Good stuff. But yeah, so we got another round of problems and stuff, and good stuff. So yeah, so I'm gonna be back tomorrow playing a bit more of these. This has been really fun, and a lot of stuff has been happening. Let me just come here to the main menu to see how many hours of gameplay I've had so far. Does it say? No, it does not say. Okay, fair enough. Right, thank you very much for that watch. This has been fun. I will be back tomorrow with more of these. Have a good one. Bye. See you.